Okay.
Our friend, he has oxygen. What?
Ah, he's alright, he has more.
Okay. I was gonna throw off the handle for a second.
Oh, that's close. Ugh. This is so awkward. Darn. How did your friend do it?
Well, last time we were on red team, so we were angled straight, like, straight up, like, you know, forward. Since we're at an angle, it's a bit tricky.
It's alright. We'd like a good challenge. We just have to hope that they don't have a bow or anything. How close am I? I can't see. I'm blind. Am I close?
Keep going.
Who's getting in the way?
Okay, it's even. I'm gonna do a pass. Okay, go. Okay, I got 11 diamonds.
Nice.
I saw that guy, he was very eager.
Okay, I got 6. It's enough to make a pickaxe. Actually, I'll make a sword. What?
We got a yellow member.
What, coming to us?
Yes. Oh, he's backed off. He looked at me and then he backed off.
I can make a one diamond sword if you want. You can take it. I'll be the runner for diamonds.
Okay.
Yeah.
Take this. It's by the villager.
Thanks. Actually, I'll make some basic armor. Actually, no point really. Do you think we should try and reinforce the bridge or no? Should we try to reinforce the bridge or not?
It's up to you if you want to.
It's only a matter of time before. Someone builds up to this.
Somebody is. Yeah, there's a guy building up to it. Got him.
Nice. We're like surrounded by piranhas.
Oh, God.
Oh rip, gold. Forgot about gold. I tried to skip it, but I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Yeah, it's fine.
I just need to get 4 more diamonds for iron gear. I can skip it now.
You can see yellow space. I think I could easily. Yeah, I could easily do it. Just need a pickaxe, just one. Yeah, I'll do it. Since I got no armor, I'll do it.
Well, you haven't got any armor. What happened?
Oh, I died.
Oh, right.
Don't worry.
Do you want a pickaxe?
No, I'm good.
Do you want armor?
I don't need anything.
Okay.
you keep it yourself. Spend it on you. I'm gonna get yellow's egg. Actually, it looks like a different team's gonna get it, no problem. Somebody's building to mid.
Oh, we're almost died. That bridge is so precarious. I want to get a bow so I can shoot people off when they're trying to come up.
Oh, I see what they've done. They got a bow.
No, that's not use. That's not good.
So basically, people run down that narrow path and they shoot the bow.
Well, I saw someone hiding. Okay, our team, me and our teammate are shoving people off when they try and climb up.
Just like kick them off.
Someone was hiding under our bridge.
I think that's lime. Lime on this side.
Oh, really need that bow right now.
Getting real quest. You know what? I'm gonna get
snowballs. Okay. Oh no, he's backed off, but he's coming back.
Yeah.
I've almost got enough for a basic bow. Should I just get that? I'll save up for the best. I have no idea.
Go for the basic bow.
Oh, they've connected.
Oh wait, we don't have arrows. No gold.
Oh, rip. You can take the diamonds then. And just use it for armor or something. Oh, because I'm gonna have to risk my life to get a... Yeah, I have to risk my life to get gold anyway. Where's the nearest gold?
There's blue underneath there.
Oh, he's trying to cut it off.
Careful, he'll punch you off.
I could try and fall down onto him. Well, oh, rip, they're here. Lime's here.
Where is he? Oh my god, his teammate's pathetic. He just stared. He just stared.
Punch him.
Yeah, I'm punching him. His sword broke.
It's a fist fight. Oh, he's almost dead. Yes. They'll be back. We need to bear out to gold quickly. What? I didn't really have that much to lose in the first place. It's kind of just the fact that...
Ha! Blue died.
Nice.
Oh god, they keep coming towards us. Loads of blues coming to us.
They're mad.
Got another.
Killed myself trying to get gold.
Got more crazies. Watch out.
What? I think he's hacking. He just killed me from a distance. Like, he wasn't even touching me with the sword. He had,
I remember Kevin showing us a rapid fire.
Yeah, it's not even that, it's just like he's 5-6 blocks away and he's still attacking. It's like his fist, it's like, you know that Nintendo game Arms?
Yeah.
It's like that. Yeah, corner him. Okay. so close to getting.
Oh,
right.
Oh no.
What?
Yellow's coming towards the base. Punch him off while you got the chance.
Where?
Stairs.
Stairs? No, he's blowing up the bridge.
Rip.
It's alright. That means that blue will stop coming to us at least. Oh, wait. Now they're firing at us. Well, they've got a bow and arrow. I think this is game over. Can't even secure gold.
Blue's trying to be clever about it and they're building a bridge to us.
Why are they so intent on getting us?
They can't get us. They don't have the diamond pickaxe.
Yeah, I know that. I'm just saying, why are they so fixated on coming to us?
I have no idea.
Well, I suppose they are next to us, so... Neighbourly love.
This sucks. Yellow has diamond armour.
Blue got killed by our teammate. We're still getting fired at, though.
This is like a horrendous pay-to-win model.
Oh, I'm so close to getting gold. Where was that blue? are you rebuilding the bridge?
I did it in dribs and drabs, but blue keeps distracting me. Also, there's this blue member that keeps building behind us. If I can get a diamond pickaxe, I can just run back to their base and get the egg, maybe.
Okay, I've managed to put a block down for gold.
Do be careful though, blue's built like a pathway behind us. Have you seen it?
Well, there's not much we can do about that without a bow. Which is why I'm trying to get gold. Then at least we'll have some golden apples.
Built this bridge, I'm gonna go up for them.
They're here. Okay, I shoved them off. You're going to their pace. Is there a way to use their own bridge against them and just go to their base?
Yeah, but we need a pickaxe.
And just get a basic one.
Yeah, but that's not going to cut through obsidian, is it?
Oh, true. They have obsidian already? Damn. Okay. I'll risk my... Oh. Actually, no. I'll secure gold. You try and get some diamonds. Oh, but we have to make sure that they don't get...
Oh my god.
Okay, you're both here, so... That's not the spirit. Okay, I've got some gold. It's not a lot, but...
That hacker guy is still going strong.
Yeah, because he's hacking. Probably. It's not a coincidence, is it? He's just trying to make a double bluff.
Got some weird people right now. Two guys on our base. You need to punch them off while we can.
Damn it. And I just got some gold. Can you get some iron and get... I was going to suggest using snowballs. Yeah, get them.
I'm playing chicken on the road right now.
Okay.
A little victory. I know that yellow's the what is the real tyrant that rules this place.
Yeah, well, there's nothing we can do. I'm gonna continue our drib jab building up to mid. If we can just get some diamonds, we can finish off blue once and for all.
They're collecting diamonds.
I got 11 from the top. But I don't think I'm gonna make it down alive. I ran out of blocks.
If I only had a pickaxe, I would have gotten there right now.
Okay, I got it. I got 11 diamonds. I brought home food for us. Okay, take your pickaxe. Where are you?
Trying to kill people at the moment.
Okay, when you respawn, I've got some. I'll make 2 sets of chainmail gear. Actually, no, I can't make chainmail gear. Damn it, I'll make leather gear.
That'll do just fine. You brought food.
We live on the streets. Okay, here. Give her up.
There's a guy on the bridge. There's a thing.
See him. Oh, take this pickaxe. Oh, he's just going to mid. He was just using our bridge to get to mid.
Okay.
Did I just hear you use snowballs?
Yeah, I killed him.
Damn, gotta get me some of those.
Good idea.
Okay. I've got a diamond pickaxe as well. We could rush them together.
Nah, blue's already dead.
Are they? Rip? Yeah. I didn't even see that happen. That's good. It's just that being at an angle is so awkward. We can't secure this bridge properly. Yep, they're firing. They missed, but they're firing. Well, you know what's stronger than arrows?
Okay. See yellow.
Just
them snowballs, they make them panic.
That was our main tactic, like on OP Mario. Too scared to go on that bridge. I don't know what to do. If I go up to the mid to get diamonds, I risk getting shot off.
I see yellows fighting on red. There's only one yellow there. We could get the egg.
Okay, let's do it. Where's yellow? To the side of us.
They're our neighbours.
Oh yeah. They're on this side, right? Oh no, it's red. Wait, that's blue. So yellow's next to us it's on this side.
Yeah, it's the one with the neck. It's the one with the thin bridge.
Yeah, but red is camping them.
Now's our chance.
I think we should. Maybe we should build out from the side. Do you think we should?
Yeah, if you want to.
Because yellow's getting killed, so they don't have their bone anymore. And red doesn't.
Okay, they're running off. Oh, me and red have a mutual agreement.
Why would red they agree to red. With us?
Red, yellow, red chased yellow to the end of mid, and then red just turned around. Don't.
What happened?
He's dead.
He didn't kill you though, did he?
No. Did you get him?
Yeah.
Okay, keep it busy. I'm coming over.
I'm getting the egg.
Okay.
Oh, rip. There we go.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
How did we manage that?
Oh my god.
Snowball fight.
We had the worst equipment.
Yeah, that was like. We had that was the worst beginning. Well, actually, no, we started off pretty good. It's just that. After we got constantly harassed by blue, it was just downhill.
Yeah,
but we won!
Oh my god.